What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? Thank you very much for tuning into this video. I hope that you're all doing very, very well. We are talking about the RMJ Berserker Axe today. You people already know what this video is about from the title of the video and by the thumbnail. There's no sense bringing the axe in trying to fool everybody, so I'll just leave it right on camera from the get-go. I think that's the first time I've ever done that. And I think I will continue to do it in the future. A little backstory here, people. I purchased this tomahawk about a year and a half ago, I would say. I got an email from RMJ saying that they had some overruns from a batch of Berserkers that they produced. And I bit the bullet, people. I paid the full $580 US plus the $100 shipping to Canada. I know. Shipping to Canada is ludicrous, people. It's ludicrous, but Emerson Knives, a lot of companies do the exact same thing. It's hideously expensive to ship anything out of country. I don't understand it, but if you want the product, you've got to buy it. You've got to buy it, people. And what did I do, people? I recouped the cost. I recouped a bit of the cost. I probably still owed about 200 bucks, but I recouped the cost by selling the RMJ Shrike. I will reference that video in a card and also at the end screen there, people. So I no longer, actually, I haven't owned the Shrike for a year and a half, at least a year and a half now, people. I haven't owned the Shrike. People, let's get into this thing. Let's get into this. What do we got here? Look at this. Okay, first off, people, it is a Kydex sheath that this comes with. It's not Securex. It's not bolter-on, it's not plastic, it's actual Kydex. So if that's important to you, they got you covered. Our RMJ has you covered, people. Now, it does come with a few, what do you call them, kind of like these belt loop things. I don't have them on at the moment. Fully compatible with all sorts of different mounting systems, people, tech locks, all that good stuff. It does have a secondary retention system right here, people, a little strap here. Well, might as well get into it. Let's check this out. Let's go like this, and let's see. How am I going to do this on camera? Actually, I might be able to do it like this. You have to pull down and out. So it'll go like this, and it should. Whoa, there it goes. It comes out rather abruptly, people. And to put it back in, it can be kind of finicky to put back in. It has to go back in exactly. You see, I didn't get it right there. Hang on now. Oh, my goodness. People. This is the disadvantage of live TV. Maybe I'll put her in like this. There it goes. See, it has to go back in precisely, or it doesn't work. It gets stuck. But you just pull down, and it pops right out just like that. And you have one hell of an axe. I'm telling you, people. Where do I start with this thing? We've already started with the sheath, okay? Already gone over the sheath. It is super high quality, people. Kydex. It's awesome. That's all I can say. There's nothing wrong with the sheath at all. I will use the Spartacle Military as a bit of a pointer here because I don't have anything else. And you know what? I like the Spartacle Military. What can I say, people? Like I said, people, based on a 9th century or 10th century, I think it's 9th century. I'm doing this all by memory here, people. 9th century Viking wood axe. This is, like I said, it's not a tomahawk. It is an axe. It's marketed as an axe. I will be putting it in the Tomahawk playlist, though, so, you know, don't hate on me for that. 15 inches, people, from way down here. You got two grommet holes here for your lanyards. 15 inches from here all the way to here. You have a 5-inch cutting surface right here. The beard grind is fully sharpened all the way along here. Sharp, all the way along here. Sharp. And it's also sharpened along the top right here. I'll get that on camera here, people. Let me just show you. I'll bring it in here. I'm doing this backwards in frame here, people. So I hope that that's focusing. Full 5 inches. Beard grind. Fully sharpened. Check that out. It's got that cool little eye on there. RMJ. It says March of 2016. That's when this was produced. Flip that over, people. Again, an eye or something on there. I think it's an eye. And you've got a little, like a little Viking guy there with a couple axes. It's pretty cool. And strangely enough, people, this little thing on the back, it's like a chisel or something. I'm not 100% sure what this is, but it is sharp. It reminds me of a chisel. I don't know. I don't know exactly what that's for, but It's there. So let me get that centered there. There we go. That looks good right about there. Where's my spider code? There it is. We are oversized quarter inch, 4140, differentially heat treated steel, people. Full tank construction, obviously, with machined G10 handles. Now, I don't know if this is the pattern that they've, settled on, but I have seen other patterns for the grip. This is extremely grippy, by the way, people. Very, very grippy. I don't see how you would drop it, especially if you're wearing gloves. It just seems to provide a lot more traction when you're wearing gloves. Comes in three colors, people. Comes in three colors. This is obviously black, or scorched earth, as some tactical people call it. They also come out with it's coyote brown, I believe they call it, like hyena brown or something like that, and some OD green. They got a special name for it. I don't know exactly what it is. Weighs about 2 pounds, has a tungsten, I believe it's a tungsten cerakote finish. So it is a cerakote on there, so extremely durable finish on there. What else here, people? What else can I say about this? Like I said, Kydex sheath. It is Kydex, people. It's not Bolteron. It's actually Kydex. 100% lifetime guarantee, people. Made in the USA. Oh, and the guarantee, people, applies to the axe. It's not necessarily... You know, a lot of companies, their guarantees only apply to the initial purchaser of the item. That does not apply here. This is, the guarantee is on the product, so that's pretty important, people. I don't think you're ever going to need the guarantee, and I but it is there. It is there, people. It is there. Now, people, this has just been sitting in my gun safe. I haven't used it, but that's gonna change, people. I'm going on a camping trip, a 3-day backwoods camping trip. I'm going to take this along, and we're going to beat the living hell out of it. Hopefully, I'm going to get about a good half an hour to an hour's worth of footage, edit it down into a suitable video for you guys, and let's see what this Berserker can do. It's about time. I have no intention of ever selling this, people. Truth be told, though, people, if I did not have the RMJ Shrike to sell to recoup some of the cost for this, I probably would not have bought it. It is hideously expensive. $580. I know that's going to be a bone of contention. People are going to be, you know, there are going to be some people who are mad saying that, you know, why are you paying that much money? Simply because I want it, people, and it's cool. That's exactly why I want it. Tier 1 gear, I want the best. I'm always on point with everything that I do. And my gear is no exception. That's all I can say, people. That's all I can say. We're going to take this out. Actually, people, I will be out camping when this video is uploaded. I've been playing around a lot with the scheduling that YouTube can do. You can schedule your uploads. I'm going to schedule this upload for Sunday. I will be out using this axe. So, people, I really hope that you stick around for that video. It should be really, really good. And I will catch you guys on the next vid. RMJ Berserker Axe. People, you can own things like this. Save your money and you can have tier 1 gear. Leave all the SOGs, the shrades, all that stuff alone. And buy the best. It takes discipline, people. It takes discipline. And you gotta save, people. You gotta save. That's always been my message, people. I've never, ever, I would never steer any of you wrong. In my opinion, everything that I say is the truth. And this is no exception, people. RMJ Berserker, I'm gonna take this out, beat the living hell out of it. Hopefully you guys stick around for that video. It'll be up soon. I'll catch you guys then. I'm disappearing. See ya.